Thank you. Listen, baby, going to state.
Keeping is very spotty. While retained copies, I have no idea where they are. Last name?
Spirit that was exhibited.
two separate teams if all possible, and you will have some help. And we got very little help or idea, not because it just didn't work out that way. We had to practice the two teams generally together each day, and with a short amount of time, I think they accomplished a lot, improved a lot throughout the year. The awards that we've given for all the teams, I just want to say this to everybody, is that you know, your teammates know, that in a sense, every night, or a different night, there's some player that may be more valuable than the others, depending on which night it is. Free throws, defense, rebounding, scoring, or whatever it might be. And I do want you to feel very satisfied with your efforts this year. To the players, congratulations. The junior high team this year winning the Boxite Tournament Championship, defeating Pulaski Academy 76-65 in the championship game. The fourth quarter of that game, these guys shot 28 free throws, I believe, and made 26 out of 28 in the fourth quarter alone. Then scoring 26, we had one field goal. PA was not going to let us score a field goal if they can help it. So we outscored them 28 to whatever, 25 in the last quarter, 26 on free throws. The other was achieving your goal as conference champions and also achieving, and I'd say surpassing your goal as district tournament champions this year. Conference record 6-1. I take credit for the one loss. It was not their fault, mine. Overall record was 17-5. I told them that, I guess, I don't know, I talked to different people, but anyway, I know that you were definitely the best team in the conference. Team play will always be more important than individual play because team play always brings out the best in individual players. I believe that very strongly. Because of you, Coach of the Year came my way. I thank you for that. Also a recliner chair. It's blue in color. It's very, real nice. I enjoyed using that. However, I always think it's much more important is how these things are accomplished than what's accomplished. And some things I want to say about that, about character. These guys had a goal of excellence. Attitude, that basketball is part of their life, and not all of it. Their effort as a team, living and saying the little saying that we had the last month or so of the season, I will accept only my best for the team. There were some other players and other teams that were more talented than the kids that we had, but the last game that we played, I think it was against Alltimer, we had four players in double figures. And if I'm not mistaken, the opposing team had one player in double figures. I appreciate every one of you. Every single one of you is important. You know that, but I've told you that. Practice, trips, and everything that has to do with a team has to be from a team standpoint, not individuals. You know that, and I appreciate that. My hope daily as a coach, I'd say maybe as a teacher of basketball, as a teacher, is that I will be worth the time for the students and the players that I work with. So again, I tell you, I appreciate your efforts this year. Okay, let's get to some certificates here, whatever else we got. Manager to start after Christmas break, Morgan Stripling. Another guy that helped us a lot this year, and I can remember Nathan Garvey asking him over and over, Justin, get water, Justin, get water, whatever else Justin was supposed to get. He came to nearly every game we had, and he was a real help to me. Okay, certificates, and we'll start with the free throw percent leaders. This was from the stats in the scorebook, and these guys both had 0.734% or 736. They were both 73% free throw shooters this year, Jason Gates. leader, that's no surprise to anybody, Brad Jones. I think Brad has a very good goal set for himself, and that's to be a good player, not the best player, instead of the tallest player. And I think that's a very excellent goal that anybody could set if you're tall. If you're not tall, you can set that goal no matter what height you are. The Spirit Award, I wanted to give this to the guy that played some, not a lot. He did everything they asked him to do, and I think the word Mustang Spirit really exemplifies this young man, Derek Spicer.
Well, I was told right when I got here that I was regional finals against Baptist.